ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕਾ ਖਾਲਸਾ, ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ ਜੀ ਕੀ ਫਤਿਹ। ਸੰਗਤ ਜੀ, ਆਈ ਐਮ ਸੈਂਡਿੰਗ ਦਿਸ ਮੈਸੇਜ ਆਊਟ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਇਨ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਆਫ ਭਾਈ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਹਰਿੰਦਰ ਸਿੰਘ ਜੀ, ਨਿਰਵੈਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜਥਾ ਐਂਡ ਆਲ ਦਾ ਸੈਂਗਸ ਐਂਡ ਸਿੰਗਸ ਐਸੋਸੀਏਟਿਡ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ ਦਾ ਵਰਲਡ ਵਿਦ ਨਿਰਵੈਰ ਖਾਲਸਾ ਜਥਾ ਇਨ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਮੋਲ। ਨਾਓ ਜਸਟ ਬਿਫੋਰ ਆਈ ਸਟਾਰਟ, ਆਈ ਲਾਈਕ ਟੂ ਆਸਕ ਅ ਕੁਐਸਚਨ ਟੂ ਦਾ ਸੰਗਤ ਐਂਡ ਐਨੀਬਾਡੀ ਲਿਸਨਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਦਿਸ ਮੈਸੇਜ, ਵਾਟ ਇਜ਼ ਸਿੱਖੀ? And if it is anything I've learned all these years, it's about compassion, equality, and an honest living. So let me ask another question to anybody listening to this. So why is it so many factions of our Sikh Panth are falling into the trap of the five devices? We know what they all are. For example, anger, pride, lust. So my point is very simple, is these factions of the Sikh Panth who are creating so many videos, fake social media accounts, fake messages on social media, spreading so much hatred. You know, these are the kind of things Guruji taught us not to behave in such manners. You will never get liberated with Guruji. So, you know, it's a shock. We've been many, many years with Bhai Sahib Harinder Singh and the Jatha and all the sangs associated, and we have seen nothing wrong. We've been born and bred in this country, and we support Bhai Sahib till the end of time. Bhai Sahib Harinder Singh Ji and all the sangs, they're doing an amazing, amazing job. You know, alongside all the other things they do as family members and and all the young sangs and the singhis, doing all this amazing seva. So the best thing I can say is, look, stop spreading these fake messages and these fake, very unprofessional videos. This country is all about freedom of speech. We are allowed to say what we want to say in any way we want, in line with equality and the Sikh values and beliefs. So if you want to create all this trouble and this hatred, you know, you won't get liberatory Guruji. You do your thing, we will do our thing, and we are doing the Sangs are doing the best they can to make a difference in people's lives and people's families. So the message really is to the Panth and all the Sangs and the Singhanis, look, we are under one umbrella, which is the Sikh Panth Khalsa. So we need to stick together. If you don't want to be with us, that's fine. But let Bhai Sahib Harinder Singh Ji do what he needs to do. And let the Sang Singh do their seva. So basically, stop spreading all these messages, wrong, fake, hatred messages, which is what they call, I don't know whether you know, it's called defamation, which is illegal in this country. So Bhai Sahib Harinder Singh Ji, my message, and our family message, and all the Sangh Singh societies, you carry on doing what you need to do. The Katha, the Prachar, the Kirtan will never stop. And, you know, I hope that obviously Guruji is Ang Sang with all the Sangs and the Jatha. And let's continue to do what we do. And let's make a difference in people's lives by itself, like you are. So that's a message out to hopefully get to as many people as possible. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.